What if the iPhone ringtone was made in South Africa?